mas nag ano kami kanina artwork. So we made the mga egg mosaic thing and the crayon thing. Melt kami ng crayon sa spoon na nilagay sa candle. And then sa dalawa, ayan. This one, syempre na miss ko. Dati best in art ako when I was in the first grade ko. Best in art kasi it's my mom who does my work. Pero nakakatuwa kasi ang mga kids ko, they do their own work. And ano man yung kaganda na yun, gawa kasi talaga nila yun. So this one, gawa ko. Malaki na ako eh. No? This is a cup. Yeah, and said cup. Yan, here
cup.
Again.
Cup.
Cup.
Cup. Hindi cup.
Ayan. Okay. Yan yung, ano, di ba, cute. And then, yung abstract ko is this one. Sabi ko nga, this is the world below, world mundo. Magulo, maraming kulay, iba-iba, iba-ibang nasyon, iba-ibang pagkatao, di ba? And, mundo, it's really magulo. We don't know what's happening, marami ang sinners, marami ang unknown, uncertainties, uncertainties of life. But, life, kapag hindi mo ipinagkatiwala kay God, maaari niya at ang mundo mag-fall. Pero, knowing that it is God who is holding our life, our ano, di ba? Everything will be safe. Everything will be okay. So, yeah. Nah. Well, mga kids ko, pa-English-English ako, Tagalog lang. Parts, arts sila. Arts and crafts. So, ano mas gusto ko? I both like them. I don't know kung ano ang maganda, pero ako ang maganda. Have a great day.